Captain George's Sandwich Shop?
Yeah, it is.
Funny, I just went by there. Some guy was throwing a fit.
What do you mean?
Something about finding a cockroach in a sandwich. I'm not surprised, especially with all the food poisoning allegations of late.
Food poisoning? That's the first I've heard of it in ever, and I've been eating at George's for years.
Yeah, new guy was hospitalized for 2 weeks. Could only eat rice and applesauce for like a month.
Oof. Damn, that's brutal.
Sure you want to take your chances?
Yeah.
Saying it might not be a good idea.
Look, man, I'm just trying to eat my lunch in peace.
Bet you won't be at peace when that lunch makes a friendly reappearance in about an hour. Wait, you can't.
Why not?
Because if you do, you'll be teleported across space and time.
What?
I know this sounds crazy, but that's not a sandwich. It's actually a teleportation device.
Right, and all the moon landings were fake, funded by Disney, right?
Actually, they were, where I'm from, but that's besides the point. I was sent here to make sure that device does not fall into the wrong hands, like the Kardashians, or that president that has the orange skin that's actually doing time for sexual misconduct in my time.
It's a lot to take in, I know.
And technically, I'm breaking protocol telling you this. And after this conversation, I will have to wipe your memory. And that's not even an exact science. I could wipe 5 minutes or even like 5 years from your memory.
Yikes.
Listen, you seem like a nice guy. What's your name again?
My name is Eric, but you never asked.
Eric, that's right. You seem like a nice guy. I'm gonna give you an offer I don't think you can refuse.
Did you just quote The Godfather?
No. What I'm saying is that if you comply, I won't have to wipe your memory.
In doing this, I'm not only risking my life, but I'm risking the chance of getting awarded the Medal of Honorable Mention by President Beyonce herself.
I'm sorry, did you just say President Beyonce?
It's time for you to make a decision, Eric.
Look, I work in retail. I deal with crazy people every day. I'm not sure if you're one of them, but I don't know if you want the sandwich for here, $1.75. Like, have a good day.
What an idiot. Interdimensional space sandwich that can teleport you through space and time. Ha! I deserve this.
Yo, free sandwich!